Hi, my name is Angela Hearn, and I am a lieutenant in the Hiram Johnson Criminal Justice Academy.
I'm Nolly Moore. I'm a senior at John F. Kennedy Criminal Justice Bagging Academy. I hold the rank of captain.
My name is Logan Hancock, and I was enrolled in the Criminal Justice Academy at Hiram Johnson High School for 4 years, and I served as captain in my junior and senior year. I am currently a freshman at California State University, Sacramento.
Hi, my name is Michael Zamora.
Hi, my name is Julian Aguilar.
Hi, my name is Antoinette Green.
Hi, my name is Chrissy Tiet.
Hi, my name is Desmond Moore.
My name is Curtis Down.
What I like most about this academy is the environment. Everyone in here is really family-based.
I mean, past 4 years, getting to know all these officers, it just influenced me a lot. It has gotten me closer to my future career.
Within the Law Academy, I learned discipline, teamwork, and leadership skills that have helped me prepare for my life after high school.
The friendship you get and the whole family thing, because you make a lot of friends and everybody's your family in the academy.
I've been enrolled in this academy for about 4 years, and one thing I like about most about it is that the mentors, such as the teachers and the officer that's here, they really get in touch with your life, such as, you know, making sure that you get your schoolwork done.
The mentors, Officer Davis and Mr. Washington, makes it really comfortable for us to just come in and chill.
What I've learned from it is more life-touching skills, like more hands-on. It's a good program. I got a scholarship through it to help me go to college.
All the individuals that I've seen so far, I mean, it's a great influence on me to step up one more level to get there to where I want to get.
The academy has been really positive in my life. It's helped me get a job right now, and working with Sam Davis for City of Sacramento, and it's helped me get accepted into colleges that I've applied to.
I've been in this academy for 3 years, and the most important thing that I like about this academy is that we're all like a family.
They're not like other programs here or other on campus. They really get you to do your work and make sure you get your stuff done, because that is really what is going to make a difference later on in life.
One of the reasons why the academy is so positive is because they really strive for academic excellence. They push you, and the teachers there are to help you. And besides pushing you, they also offer help and advice to you. They get real personal with you.
Not like other programs where the teacher says he cares about you, doesn't really help you out, or sometimes says he'll help you out right here. The mentors actually bond with you and life experiences, and they actually help you out with your work.
Recommend it for all kids who are come to the school or any school that has a program to join it.
Giving me a better opportunity.
It gives you more than what you see. We're a big family. Everyone is there to help each other. All the students support each other. They give each other help with homework, whether it's your personal life. The teachers there, Mr. Wash and Officer Davis, are always there for you. When you need them, they give you advice on school, and they also get close to you on a personal basis, and they really tell you how life really is.
Life coaching scholarship has basically helped me take college more seriously.
Life coaching scholarship also helps you out with preparing you for the SATs.
It really impacted me a whole lot to pursue college a whole lot more and take the tests that need to be taken.
I've been a life coaching scholarship recipient for the past 2 years.
Life coach program has kept me on track to getting prepared for college, to for me to apply for my FAFSA, for me to take my tests, all the tests I need to get to college.
It's prepping me for college applications, the process that I'm going to go through. It's helping me figure out what kind of college I want to go to, if I want a university, if I want to go to a state school, if I want to go away, if I want to go home.
This Life Coach scholarship is really great, especially whoever is fortunate enough to receive the scholarship. It will definitely help them out during their senior year.
They also give you an SAT handbook that they assign you questions, you know, A through B or whatever. And then they call you and they go back over it to make sure you're getting the concept of how the questions are kind of built and what kind of answers to expect. So it's not just a yes or no question anymore. You're going to learn how the test is built, so you're more prepared for it from the inside out.
You will definitely get a lot of help going into college, and that way you'll feel a lot more prepared.